أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد النبي العربي الأمي الأمين، على آله وصحبه أجمعين. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. All praises due to Allah, peace and blessings be upon the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We always praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the blessings and for the bounties He has bestowed upon us, especially the blessings and the bounties of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Prophet that enlightened our way to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and guided us to the straight path and allow us to be always in a connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in a way that forgives our sins and elevates our rank in this dunya and in the hereafter. قال سيدنا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وهو يعلمنا كيف يطلب الواحد منا مغفرة الله تعالى إذا كان في مجلس وصدر منه شيء أو استمع إلى شيء ربما بنية أو بغير نية فليتدارك نفسه فورا. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم من جلس في مجلس كثر فيه لغطه فقال قبل أن يقوم من مجلسه ذلك سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك إلا غفر له ما كان في مجلسه ذلك. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says, whoever sits in a group of people and he indulges into a useless talk or even listens to a gossiping or so, and before leaving this and before ending this majlis, he said, Subhanak Allahumma bihamdik, glory be to you, O Allah. I testify that there is no true God except you. I seek your pardon and I seek forgiveness for my sins. He said, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, whoever said so at the end of each majlis, illa ghufira lahu, that he will be forgiven for the sins that he might have intentionally or unintentionally committed in this assembly. This is the way how we always, find a way for forgiveness if we find ourselves in a place or in a group of people that we might, engage into any gossiping or backbiting. May Allah protect us all, or even listens and laugh and doing something like that. And this happens actually for every one of us. So this is the way how to get rid of this dhanb, of this mistake, once you are remaining in the same majlis. And this is the way how to always have a connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, seeking for His pardoning, seeking for a forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk, I repent to you. Repenting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is really important, making tawbah to Allah, which it should be actually every day. Every day. When I say the word tawbah, it does not mean that we commit a certain sin to make tawbah. As you all know that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say, يا أيها الناس توبوا إلى الله واستغفروه فإني أتوب إليه في اليوم 100 مرة. He said sallallahu alaihi wasallam, all people make repentance and seek forgiveness from Allah, as I am myself making repentance, tawbah to Allah, 100 times a day. So we try inshallah to apply this sunnah every time we are somewhere, we are sitting and just spending a nice time. And in the first place, we try to control our tongue, not to fall into the trap of gossiping or useless talk or backbiting and that. And at the end of any majlis, we say, Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk, in case we have committed or listened to a thing that does not please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. نسأل الله أن يستعملنا وإياكم فيما يرضيه وأن يرزق ألسنتنا ذكره وشكره وأن يعيننا وإياكم على طاعته وأن يبشرنا والمسلمين بالخير مع قدوم شهر الخيرات إنه سبحانه على كل شيء قدير. وجزاكم الله خيرا لحسن الاستماع وصبحكم الله تعالى بالخير، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.